Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Center of Excellence in Innovation and Entrepreneurship is a student incubator and a startup center at Dr. MGR Educational and Research Institute, Adiyalampattu Campus, Chennai. The center is funded by the university and the Department of Science and Technology, Government of India, under the DST New Gen IEDC. We pride ourselves on being truly interdisciplinary. We have students from all departments: engineering and technology, architecture, dental surgery, physiotherapy, pharmacy. All of these people come together, ideate, brainstorm for new solutions for problems around us. These students create prototypes based on their ideas. In the last 2 years, we have funded 25 prototypes. Two of the student groups has been converted into a campus company under the Startup Nidhi grant. Our students have participated and are finalists in the Smart India Hackathon 2019. Our students have participated in the proof of concept exhibitions conducted by the MHRD, and our students have participated in the National Boot Camp and are in the top 24. We owe our success to the committed mentors in our center, the excellent infrastructure in biotechnology and the startup center, the support of our management, and of course, the infectious energy from our diverse students.